Here, the Met Office is warning of further thunderstorms and flooding across parts of the UK for the rest of today and tomorrow. South Yorkshire has already seen heavy rain and storms. In Sheffield, fire crews had to extinguish a house that was set alight when it was struck by lightning.